As an expert in the field of food nutrition, I'm often asked, Malcolm, why should I consume fermented foods? There are two answers to that, a shorter version and a longer version. And since we got a couple minutes tonight, I'd like to share with you the longer version, what I call the 4 F's. What you can learn is the 4 fantastic benefits of fermented foods. And what do I mean by fermented foods? Things that have been transformed by bacteria. You've heard this term, probiotics, right? These are the good guys, what I like to call your friendly flora. The friendly flora from the friendly ferments. And in fact, they are foundational to health. So that's the first F. It's foundational to not just good health, but life, life in general. It is said that we are 9 times more bacteria than we are human cells. The foundation of your very being is bacteria, these good bacteria. You have a symbiotic relationship with these ferments. So how do you nourish that relationship? You add in fermented foods. They help play a role in digestion, in your immune system, and also how you think and how you feel. These fermented foods are foundational to your health, to replenish those bacteria in your gut, to feed that flora of friendly bacteria. Fermented foods are foundational to your health. And I know health, for some, it's a bit of a tough sell. But if not health, then what about flavor? Flavor is another fantastic benefit of fermented foods. I would bet, even if you aren't aware of it now, you actually already consume fermented foods, and you enjoy the flavor as such. Some of your favorite foods, drinks, condiments, beverages, in fact, are a product of fermentation. Coffee, tea, chocolate, beer, wine, cheese, yogurt, sour cream, vinegars, miso, tempeh, the list goes on and on and on and on. But I've been wondering, how does the fresh flavor of grapefruit get in a beer when there are no such ingredients? It is the fermentation that creates that flavor. Fermentation creates flavors that are funky as well as flavors that are fine. I admit, some flavors, especially those funky ones, they're acquired taste, but once you acquire a taste for it, aren't those the ones the best? Fermentation provides fabulous and fantastic flavors. Other fantastic benefit fermented foods provide is function. What do I mean by function? These foods were functional back in the day when we didn't have refrigeration. We had to ferment. If we wanted to capture and store the essence, the goodness, the nutrition of certain foods of our harvest, we had to ferment them. And then along came the refrigerator. Maybe we got a little lazy. We kind of forgot the function that fermented foods play. Well, it's not just in their preservation. It's also, again, you functioning optimally as a human in your digestion. You should no longer good F word for to describe, you know, flatulence, frustrating constipation. Add a little ferments in there and you'll be functioning a whole lot better. Okay. And of course, last but not least, fun. I would say don't just consume fermented foods, begin to create and craft them yourself. It's so much fun. And just start with one. A friend of mine's dad, he didn't describe himself as much of the kitchen type at all. In fact, he left that to the hands of his more capable partner. But he came to one of my fermented food class, got inspired, even though he was dragged there, got inspired, went home, and now he is the fermentation king. You should see his counters. Looks like a science experiment. All these different jars and things bubbling away and fermenting. He's so fully into fermentation now. I tell you, there are so many fantastic benefits to fermented foods. In fact, more than just these 4. A 5th is that, oh, this is free. you're eating food already. You might as well ferment it. And I did say, so that's the long version. You might be thinking, well, what's the short version of it? I tell you, next time I get asked, what are the benefits of fermented foods? I'll just say simply, they're effing great.